this is not just a public service union matter. It is not only a BMTU issue. It is a national issue that is going to affect this entire country. So this fight is not for me. This fight is not for Sister Elena, Brother Luke, Sister Fraser, or any one of us. This fight for me is for my children. Because the future is what we are fighting for here today. And these upcoming days, because this fight isn't over by any stretch of the imagination. I hope you all realize that this is the long haul. Alright, so I'm hoping that we are going to see more numbers coming out. We are the most powerful entity in this country. As you all know, the unions can bring down any government that we want. So we have to embrace that power. Embrace that power. The politicians, there are only 31 of them. There are only 31 of them. There are over 14,000 public officers. So if there's no army that will be afraid of only 31 if we have 14,000 soldiers on the other army. Understand the power that we have. The politicians can't even get paid their salaries if we public officers don't process the salary. They can't even get their allowances. They can't even get their allowances. The allowances that are close to my net salary. The allowance alone is my net salary. They can't even get that if we don't process those payments. They can't leave this country if an immigration officer does not stamp that passport.